to be rocked by gang warfare as the power struggle between the Sindaco and Forelli Mafia families continues unabated. Both have been reported to have lost ground recently to emerging gangs.
Antonio, good to see you. Now, I'm no Democrat, but even I draw the line at vote rigging. Did you know the Forellis own a silent share of a company making the new voting machines?
That's bad, right?
Well, we certainly can't trust them. No, it's best if they all have a major malfunction, if you catch my drift.
Watch it!